Hello friends and welcome.
We invite all class 9 students to participate in the Young Gandhi Championship.
And this video will give you all the information you need.
But first, let's introduce ourselves. Hi, I'm Myra from Ryan Noida Extension.
Hi, I'm Sharia from Ryan Ghaziabad. And we both study in class 9.
The All India Ryan Championships are for students from classes 2nd to 10th. The Young Gandhi for class 9 is only one of them.
All these championships have one thing in common. They want to inspire students by sharing exciting stories on important topics.
To reflect the spirit of each championship, we have chosen one unique ambassador for each event.
We have chosen Mahatma Gandhi as a role model for this competition about world politics. He taught us how a peaceful protest can overcome violence and change the world.
I know, you must be thinking, why world politics? How does it matter for me living in India?
Well, it matters. India may be big, but still it is only one country in the world. And whatever happens in world politics, sooner or later will have an impact in India.
That's why this competition will help us to have a deeper understanding on how different societies work around the world.
In this competition, all participants have to give a 4-minute presentation about any one world political event that excites them.
In total, there are 5 rounds of competition. We start with 2 rounds of competition on the class level, then we go to intra-school level, then state, and finally to All India.
More than 1 lakh students from 100 schools across India will participate.
And the best part is, we, the students, will choose the winner for the best presentation.
The 3 All India winners will be honored with the golden badge.
And 20 state winners will be honored with silver badge.
You will receive the badge in the school assembly by our very own Managing Director, Madam Dr. Grace Pinto.
The winners will be published on Ryan social media and thousands of students across India will know about you.
Friends, this championship is a 2-in-1 offer. The presentation you make for this championship will also be a part of your subject enrichment activity for 10 marks. The score will be added in your report card. Basically, ek teer se do nishane.
Shaurya, now let's talk about our main topic. World politics.
Myra, whenever I see these TV news anchors talking about global issues, world politics, to be honest, I don't get much out of it.
Yes, Shaurya, I also had the same feelings. But then I joined our school's Model United Nations Club. There, I realized how important it is to understand the history of the world better. Then it is much easier to understand what they are talking about in the TV news. And also, when you travel to other countries, it's always good to have some knowledge. Otherwise, you look like a fool. Imagine someone comes to India and has never heard about our partition.
That's right. I agree with you. Next year, I want to go to America. I don't want to look like an idiot there.
Then you should learn something about America.
Myra, I already know about America. We had a class in American Civil War, but how will it help me there?
Have you heard about the problem of racism and most recently the Black Lives Matter campaign?
Oh yes, I have.
Now, if you know about the American Civil War, you can relate and understand how deep-rooted racism is in America since its inception.
Myra, I understand. Once you know the history, then we can relate it to the present time. And we should not forget, all the social reforms and protests could happen in America because it's a democratic country.
That's right. You seem to be learning quick.
Myra, I also know that India and USA both have thriving democracies. That is why India and US have great relations. Unlike our neighbor China, which is an authoritarian regime with no freedom for press
and extreme violations of human rights.
Arre wah, you are becoming a champion in this. So, are you planning to participate?
Of course, I am excited to participate and make a presentation. But Myra, what topic can I select for my presentation?
We students can choose any world political event from the past or the present from anywhere around the world except India. Well, we already know a lot about our country. Now let's learn about our world.
Got it. Any world political event except India. But how about a world leader? Can I make a presentation about him or her?
No, you cannot choose any individual person. It has to be an event. It can be an event from the past like space race or Cuban missile crisis, or present events like war in Ukraine or South China Sea conflict. Also, for more topics, check out the YouTube channels of BBC, CNN, Deutsche Welle, Al Jazeera and other international broadcasters. You can choose any world political event that has changed our world.
Great! Once we have decided our topic, then it's time to make presentation. But I have never made a presentation before. How can I make a good presentation?
For that, Shaurya, watch our other video. We explain how to make a great presentation in 5 steps. The link to the video is in the description below.
Also, you can watch great example presentations by students of Ryan International School, Kandivali, Vasant Kunj and Amritsar.
These example presentations will be a good source of inspiration for you to make your own awesome presentation. The link to all the videos is in the description below.
The presentation skills you learn by participating in this competition will not only help you in your school, but also your professional life.
Friends, we wish you all the best for your preparations.
If you liked our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for regular updates.
Friends, please tell us in the comments below, what world political event have you chosen and why? And don't forget to mention your name and the branch.
Thanks for watching us.
Bye!